Thank you for bumping my chatterbait. Aren't you a beauty? Wow. You just wanted to get naked. Nicely done. Hey, Rudie. You've heard of chatterbaits, right?
Yeah, I know about chatterbaits.
What do you think about a naked chatterbait?
Well, let me think about that one. I don't know what to say about a naked chatterbait. I don't know what you've got to lose. Just get on out there and go fishing, okay?
All right, buddy. I'll see you when I get back. How about a shake? Well, folks, I have to admit that I'm a little late getting to the chatterbait game. As you can see on the Z-Man website, there are all kinds of chatterbaits. Chatterbaits for, you know, almost every day of the week and holidays, too. But I have tried the Project Z chatterbait, works good, and the original chatterbait. Howdy, folks. Here we are in somewhere in the state of Missouri. And welcome to an old friend of mine. I haven't been out here in a long, long time, but I just decided to come over here, take a peek, see what's going on. Decent day so far. It's about lunchtime, so maybe some fish will be biting. So the video we're gonna see here shows a bunch of fish being caught in December in fairly shallow water in and around a bunch of dying lily pad stems and pads. It's a mess to fish and stuff like that, but the chatterbait worked really pretty good. Figures it'd be a chatterbait up in all of this leftover lily pad junk. Well, when it rains, it pours. Most excited I've been about catching a bunch of small bass. Oh, I don't know, it's been a while. Yeah. Alright. Let's keep after it. I'd like to say I'm finding an open lane in those stems, but I'm not. I'm just hoping that I don't get hung up. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Look at that. That's a decent bass right there. Come on. Trust in that big hook. Very nice bass. Look at that one. Wow. Let's get you over here where we can look at all your pretty colors. A lot of fun to catch this fish right here, but I'll let you get back to your pad. All right, see you next spring. All of these lily pads and stems and stuff are, feels okay. Oh yeah. Okay, I'd say. I'm starting to impress myself today, folks. Nice fish. Really nice. There you go, buddy. Merry Christmas. You be good. A nice thump. Look at this. Yeah. Ooh. That's a big girl. That's
a good one. Oh, 8 to 10 feet of 43 degree water. Just out there, and I'm reeling it in. Bump! Thank you for bumping my chatterbait. Aren't you a beauty? Wow. What do you think, Rudie? Are you a naked chatterbait fan?
Well, yeah, I like them. So whenever you want to go with a naked chatterbait, just get after it.
That's my boy.
I like the look of that one.
Yeah, me too. It's a nice fish. It was really nice to catch a fish your size today. You made my day. See you later. So let's continue the discussion about naked chatterbaits. Here's a micro chatterbait, Chatterbait Micro. And I've got on a little streaks on it. And just to be, I did paint the head purple, but that's it. Let's see what else this drags up. With this more slender profile, no boot tail, it sinks pretty quick. I'm pretty sure the little throbbing, chatting thing that these blades do, every bass within three counties can hear it. And they come a-running. And I'm always hoping something bigger, and maybe even a crappie's gonna jump on here. But there's no lack of bass. That's what makes fishing fun. You know, fishing is fishing, but catching is a lot more fun. Even these little guys. All right. Nothing special. What do you guys have for breakfast? I need some of that. This hook on this little micro chatterbait is really good. It's actually quite big, and it does a great job, and it's super sharp. Yeah. See ya. I don't think I'll ever throw anything but a chatterbait in cold water. These things just work, work, work. And I love this little no profile one with that streaks on there. And so the fish. Apparently this is something that they would really love to have for lunch. This is what fishing's all about. Oh, what do we got here? Well, it looks pretty good, whatever it is. Yeah. Howdy, young feller. You just wanted to get naked. Nicely done. See ya. it up. Good work today. Well, I'm glad we got to try out another version of a naked chatterbait today. I have several other versions.
Oh, wow. I really like those ones. I want to see you catch all kind of big fish on those ones.
But we'll have to wait for a later time for those. Hopefully I can test them before the water gets too cold, you know, like hard, icy. Hope you enjoyed the naked chatterbait saga and more to come. And we'll catch you next time. God bless. Merry Christmas.